What are some of the things that you've learned that you like to share with others?
That it's a lot easier than you think, that the struggle is not necessary. Not only is it not necessary, it's actually counterproductive. The whole idea of if something feels good, go towards it, and it's going to result in something. We're here to have fun, is I guess what I figured out is the big thing, and to just relax and enjoy, and it'll come in. And it seems counterintuitive. It seems like, no, I've got to go out there, and I've got to pound the pavement, and I've got to do this, and I've got to do that. But I really believe it's an attraction-based universe, and it's about having fun, being relaxed, and allowing the universe to just show you things. And then all sorts of opportunities, they literally just show up. And at first you think it's magical and it's a miracle, and eventually you start to go, oh, I guess this is the way it works.
Well, I believe that, and I've had that experience myself. And I'm also wondering, though, how that jives with what you told us a little while ago about your life in some ways really sort of falling apart when you encountered all this material, because that somebody might be thinking, you know, that doesn't sound like so much fun. So,
well, I don't want to say it fell apart. The parts of it that weren't genuine, I guess. For example, I'm sure one thing that a lot of people experience is your friendships. The people around you change because you attract more people around you who are interested in these things. And saying that life is supposed to be fun is not what the world in general thinks. And as Abraham says, when you're all in your happily bubbly place, you can actually be annoying to other people. So it's just that. It's a matter of following what feels good and trusting, I guess, is the best way. Although I always found trust an interesting word. But I realize now it's not that I'm trusting some unseen force. I'm actually trusting the bigger, more all-knowing part of me. And you know what? All is well, and all I have to do is relax and let the universe show it to me.
All is well. That really could just be the mantra for Abraham, certainly, and for all of this material, that if we just keep telling ourselves all is well, that's what the trust is about.
Right. And you know, these shows that I've done and that I will continue to do, I get emails all the time, people telling me how much they love them, how much it has changed their lives, and that sort of thing, and it's absolutely gratifying. But I did them because they were fun. I did it because it was something that drew me, that attracted me. I wasn't trying to get something done or teach anybody anything. I was having fun.
And when we're having fun and when we're in our purpose, which is to be joyful, to be happy, that's naturally going to have benefits for other people. It doesn't have to be the reason we're doing it. But when you're happy and you're feeling good, you're going to raise the vibration of everybody around you.
Exactly. You know, I'm going to put a little plug in for something on YouTube?
Absolutely.
To sort of answer this question, one time Abraham, literally someone shouted out to Abraham, "What's the meaning of life?" And everybody laughed. And in a space of about 4 minutes is the most ingenious answer to that question, in my opinion. So if somebody wants to go to, well, first of all, they can just go to my website on YouTube, which is called aura.ca, but the D-O-T is spelled out. If you type in and you search on YouTube for the meaning of life and you put in Abraham Hicks, you'll get this 4-minute little gem that I think kind of sums it all up.
I've seen that because that's at the end of your film with them, right? The secret behind the secret? Is it with the little girl on the merry-go-round thing?
Exactly. That's my daughter that's going around.
Oh, that's your daughter. Oh, yeah. She looks deliriously happy in that.
Yeah. I shot it. She's now, she's 22 now, and I think she was about 12 in that. I shot it years and years ago, but when I heard the Abraham saying, I put it together with this and some music. And in fact, that's one of the things I'm working on now and in the future. I'm calling it In Other Words, and it is on YouTube, or you can find it through my website, aura.ca. But it's metaphysical messages with interesting visuals and really trippy, groovy kind of music to it. And it's lots of fun. I recommend that.
I'll definitely be looking that up. Well, I'm really honored to have you on, and I hope we stay in touch. I'd love to hear what future projects you end up doing and who you'll be talking to next, because it seems like for whatever reason you've taken on this role of sort of ushering in a new consciousness to our culture, and I really appreciate it.
Well, I'm having fun doing my little part for sure.
You just keep having fun because it's good for the rest of us.
Well, I am continuing to have fun. I'm out on the road right now. I'm sort of in the Michigan area, but I'm just on a bit of a tour having some fun. And then I'll get back in November and sit down in front of my edit suite and get working on some new things to bring out.
Great. Thanks for being on, Peter. I really appreciate it.
Oh, it's been a lot of fun. Thank you for inviting me.